Shahzad Ismaily, Stefano DeLuise, and John Rossiter. This is the third event in our program series for Guilford Gray's Fundamental Frequency. And we thought a lot about who were some of Guilford Gray's collaborators, and Shahzad was certainly one of them. And thinking about a range of musicians who are also inspired by Guilford. And I was really happy when Shahzad came up with this grouping. And I'm going to let them take it away. Thank you so much. And welcome to the night.
I wanted to begin by suggesting that we take a couple minutes together, collectively, to close our eyes and to imagine that you're taking a moment with yourself to thank Professor Graves for an aspect of how he may have enriched your life, whether that was through studying with him, hearing his music, spending time with him, spending time with people that were inspired by him. In whatever way you feel there's a meaning to closing your eyes, imagining his presence, and saying thank you for something that he brought into your life, I'd like to start there, to do that in silence for 2 minutes. I'll keep the timing so you don't have to worry about that, and then we'll begin playing after that. Thank you. Let's begin that now.
Thank you.
That concludes the live performance section of the evening. There's one last thing that I wanted to share with you. Hi, you can clap if you want to. All right, we're gonna play one more short live piece, and then I have one other thing to share for you. So maybe about 10 more minutes or so. Okay, thank you for that. And this is now the last thing I'd like to share with you. This is a pre-recorded piece and about some few months before Professor Graves passed away, he called me on the phone. He said, come over and I want to record something. So I brought a friend over that was engineering, and I brought a guitar and some other instruments. I came into his house, and we were in the living room area in two Lazy Boy recliners. And at that point, he was quite ill, and he was sitting in the chair, hunched over. He had two frame drums in front of him and a microphone at his voice. And we just improvised a little bit together. And I have these recordings from February of this year, and I'd like to share one of them with you. And so this is Professor Milford Graves and myself in his home, February of this year.
Mama do, yes, I do.
Thank you so much for coming this evening.